We're out here today at the Thermal Racetrack. Thermal Private Club is a place where you can go to bring your cars, have a really fun time on the track. Not only that, but get more familiar with the car you're driving and also have a lot of fun with your friends. That's what this is all about. As you can see behind me, the Lamborghini Gallardo race car. I'm very, very happy to say that I sold the car to a very cool person. He's a professional racer for go-karts and he's gonna love this car. So I hope you guys enjoy this film. I'm gonna do some really cool cinematic stuff for you guys. And please subscribe, thumbs up the video, and see you guys in the next one. It's 5 in the morning and we're going to Palm Springs right now to deliver this race car. I'm so cold.
Gash.
How do you feel about driving to Palm Springs at sunrise?
I feel great.
Is that really how you feel?
I mean, physically, no, but...
I'm so tired. My coworker told me that Thermal was 2 hours away, but he was thinking from Beverly Hills, not from La Jolla. We have a 3 hour drive. This is how we're warming up our bagels. Everyone's okay, dude. There's a... Currently in Coachella Valley, somewhere in the middle of like this random desert. It's 8 o'clock and it's actually getting really hot out, so it's gonna be a hot day. But stopped at McDonald's to use the restroom because those bagels were not agreeing with us, because they're probably the problem was from being from 7-Eleven. Almost to the track. Let's go. And there's Steven, I see him. Oh, I'm so excited. How are you?
Good.
I'm here with O'Gara Coach with Lamborghini.
Okay.
I'm here to deliver a car to Steven.
Is that one?
Yeah. Okay. Thank you. Of course, trailer. There's Armic right there. Armic, how are you, sir? Good to see you.
Good to see you.
Armic, this is my friend Andy.
Andy. Hi. Nice to meet you.
How's everything going? Hey, Steven.
Hey.
How are you?
Good.
Nice to see ya. This is my friend Andy.
Andy.
This is his first time at Thermal, yeah.
Oh, that's so cool.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure. I think that he just races at like Willow and Willow Springs and like all those big tracks, but I don't think he's been here before.
I hear something.
If this is your first time seeing Thermal, this place is absolutely crazy. You can see here, there's a full skid pad over here, and then also you have a full autocross course, and then to your right you have the full racetrack. This is all private too, and there's a few homes that are actually built, and we own one of them too. But the race car should be up here. My truck driver called me and said that he dropped the car off a little bit ago, but I'm assuming he's still taking it off the trailer. I haven't seen this. I don't know what this is right here. That's new. Every time I come here there's something new.
There's the, oh, there it is.
Cool.
He already got it off and everything.
Oh, perfect. So we're here at Thermal right now, and I am about to deliver the Lamborghini race car, which is super exciting. There it is. Made it.
Thank you. Where is your
Reza call you in a panic?
No.
Oh. He's like, how'd it go? Dude, I got up late. I'm still on my way. I'm almost there. I put it back in first. Okay. Need help pushing it, or you got enough?
I think we're okay.
Okay.
Yeah, we'll be fine.
Yeah, yeah, then.
We're gonna have other parts.
and a freaking E46.
Damn, LSP with a cage and Carl's. Look at that, an M3. Oh my god. There's a...
You should park over here for now.
Yeah, I don't want to go into the garage. One of the most exciting and crazy days for me. I've been to Thermal maybe 5 or 6 times. This is my 6th time being here. And you can see behind me, there's the Lamborghini race car right there. That's a car that I sold. And it feels so surreal to say that I sold a race car. One of my favorite things about the track is there's nobody else here. This is a full-blown racetrack. You have autocross right there. You have your skid pad back there. And then all back there is a track that goes all the way around. And you have your pit right here. And then your main track. And this is all private. You can see somebody did a huge burnout right there. But you got every kind of assortment of car going out. I'm very excited to deliver this car. This is the first time that Steven has driven the car. So we'll see how he does. Steven just got into the race car. It's his first time in the car. He's out with a professional driver, Eduardo Biscopano. We're going over to a condo that we actually own on the track, which is a really cool spot to look at the car's race. So that turns crazy. That's a really fun time. But here's the condo. Some of you guys may not understand what this is, but these are private homes on the racetrack. I don't know who that was. These homes are built, they're recently built because this track is so new. But you can see here that this house overhangs one of the turns, and it's still under construction.
can see it's all really modern, but this is on one of the biggest turns here. This is the straight wing at about 160 miles an hour into a crazy left here. But some other houses being built. There's one across right there being built. How cool is that? Backyard is a racetrack.
All right, this is my friend Brett's house. I sold him an Aventador. Go sneak in.
So we're in a private garage right now at one of my friend's place here at Thermal. He has some really cool cars in here. Here's an Aventador that I sold him a while ago in white. And then also his, what are these called again? Radicals?
Yeah, it's a Radical.
Look at that wrap. I recognize this because I posted a picture of it when Ryan wrapped this thing. That thing is crazy. And this garage is way bigger than what I thought, too. You can fit, what, like 10 cars in here? It's a whole process to get
it's
it out,
whole
huh?
Process to run the car.
Dude, that's crazy. I love how that door opens too.
You can jump in and just stand on the seat and sit down. I did the racing school in it for like 5 days in October, but I didn't get to drive it since it's like literally just been the thing ever. I'm sitting here like looking at it like,
oh dude.
Just tight.
Wow.
Once you're in there.
Dude, this is like full-blown race car. I would feel so confident going on the track with this thing.
And it closes like just above your head.
Yeah, when you close it, you literally feel like...
Dude, this is nuts. That is a real race car. This is like a full-blown golf cart. Or go-kart. Doesn't that feel cool?
I love how small the steering wheel is.
Yeah, it's a little baby and little shifters behind it.
I was trying to find
you're
like...
You're with gloves on and you're just doing this. you're just like...
I was trying to figure out if it had like three pedals or where the transmission setup was, but...
Yeah, you just use the clutch to get out of first gear or if you spin the...
We're here at the autocross now. Just filmed some cool GoPro footage with the car. Just getting Steven a little bit more comfortable with the track, so drove him around in the autocross.
Oh, not gonna happen.
Me wanna drive.
You no drive.
You sit out.
You sit over here, you make the pasta. Take Castle 5. No, yeah, he speaks really good English.
First test to see how windy, how the wind noise is.
Time to go to the office.
Normally it's always 6 or 7 at the beginning, and I will point the right lines also. But let's start with a slow out.
Yeah, yeah, you guys are doing. Okay. Yeah. Look, now the time you do it, nobody's
this,
out there.
Yeah, nobody's
out.
On the track.
Yeah, so go for it. Go. You guys are.
Yeah, I like
go
the idea.
Have fun, Steven.
Thank you.
Oh, you want to bring it here and tie it up with
the E-track? Okay. I do. Hooks.
Oh, what a day. Didn't have a chance to record a lot of the delivery process going in the truck, but I try to put as much footage as I can for you guys in that video. I'm currently in my car right now at another McDonald's. Gibbs is going to the restroom. I'm currently editing a vlog right now in my car. Heading back to San Diego. I'm having Gibbs drive because I am wiped out in the sun for like 5 hours, or probably like 7 hours. It's almost 4 o'clock right now. We left San Diego about 5:30. Gonna finish up this vlog right now from yesterday. I'm tired. It was a good day though, I had a lot of fun. I'm getting Snapchats.
Hi, good afternoon, welcome to McDonald's. How can I help you today?
Hi there.
Hi.
Can I get a large iced coffee, vanilla.
What flavors of iced coffee do you have other than vanilla?
We have caramel, hazelnut, sugar-free vanilla, and
flame. I'll do a caramel iced coffee as well.
Thank you.
Vlog. Dude, my laptop monitor is so dirty.
581.
Whoops.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot, dude. I'm throwing my water around. It's mine. Your water is mine.
I don't know where we are.
In a quarter mile, merge onto I-10 West.
We're going on I-10 West right now.
We're like Rancho Mirage.
Your initial opinion on the delivery today of me selling the Gyro to Steven and Harmick?
Just to let you know, you're like whispering.
Really?
Yeah.
No. Really?
Yeah.
Watch out for this truck, dude. Oh my god, we're at 35 miles.
You're like, yeah, what's your opinion?
It's hard with these headphones on. Hey, Gibbs.
Better.
Alright, what did you think of the overall delivery today of me selling the car to Armick and Steven?
So much fun.
Is it?
I mean, just seeing, like, I don't know, block pain car.
So crazy.
Around thermal is just insane.
The coolest thing was that I thought was seeing him progress over, like, when he started on the initial, like, track, the main area where, like, you can drive the car, he was very slow, but then he got on the main huge 3 mile track, he was killing it. After like 4 laps, he was so confident with it.
It was so cool too when his dad hopped in the car and ripped it.
When Armick got in the car, which is Steven's dad, he was so confident with it, he was killing it. But let me clear something up for you guys. I didn't say it, but I sold the car to Armick, which I met him through like Facebook and Instagram, and his son is Steven, and Steven is who is going to be driving the car. But they have their own racing division that's like Steven's Racing, I guess.
It's on for cruise control.
Oh, it's on the bottom left. Sold the car to kind of both of them, but the father bought it for his son, and his son's gonna race it in whatever series they decide to do. But such a cool dad. I think the coolest thing is to see their bonding that they have and just their overall like relationship they have together.
Oh, it's just weird to see you sell a race car, a full-on Gallardo race car, and like they showed up with a brand new giant like 30-foot trailer. Crazy.
I just personally never thought that I would sell a race car, let alone like a Lamborghini in general, and now it's become something I love to do. It's like really fun. It's really rewarding. It's a lot of work because you deal with a lot of different people, but overall it's really fun. I enjoy it.
Thermal is awesome. The clubhouse, the track.
Oh, we had VIP treatment. We had
people.
Food, smoothies, just like drinks.
Cold Gatorade.
If you haven't been to Thermal yet, I highly recommend that you guys check it out if you can.
Damn.
Get it. Go.
the top of 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 the top of